So drink up. I'm gonna show you something. Familiar, eh? The artist has a real underground cult following. Already some shows in the more hip galleries downtown. You wouldn't believe what this stuff is selling for.
What's his name?
No name, no official representation.
Where do we find him?
Stan, that's the whole thing. This guy doesn't exist. That's the whole gimmick. The only thing you have is his work.
What about the gallery owner?
Long rails in the back room, I guess.
That's my chair.
Yeah, I told you I would help you to find
it. No, it's my chair.
What?
It was stolen. We're taking it. I'll swing the car around.
No, no, you can't do that, Stan.
No, just tell him it's evidence.
Well, good, you're back. Any chance of returning our fate?
What?
The chair that you absconded with?
I'm afraid I can't do that.
Evidence.
I suppose you'll beat me with rubber hoses if I choose to respect the artist's anonymity.
No, we're not gonna do that, but you gotta tell us when you know.
All I have is a name.
Okay.
Jerry Harden.
Sounds like a porn star. You got a bio? Any photos?
Not even an address.
You never asked where she lived. She never talked about boyfriends, girlfriends, nothing like that.
Detecting is your pastime, mine is selling paintings. And she sold quite a few.
You weren't curious? Well, we're gonna have to ask you downtown to give us a full description anyway. Okay?